In our next program on records, we have music by J.C. and J.S. Bach and Rameau. J.S. Bach's Concerto in D minor for three harpsichords and string orchestra, a suite of instrumental music from Rameau's Le Temple de la Gloire, and first, the Symphony in B-flat, Opus 9, No. 1, by Johann Christian Bach, the youngest son of Johann Sebastian, who lived from 1735 to 1782. And here is J.C. Bach's Symphony in B-flat, Opus 9, No. 1, played by the New Philharmonia Orchestra, conducted by Raymond Leppard. It's in three movements.
Thank you.
The Symphony in B-flat, Opus 9, No. 1, by Johann Christian Bach. It was played by the New Philharmonia Orchestra, conducted by Raymond Leppard. Now, in case you're interested, the time is nearly 20 past 8. And next we hear the Concerto in D minor for three harpsichords and string orchestra, BWV 1063, by J.S. Bach. Like other keyboard concertos by Bach, notably the A minor one for four harpsichords, which we broadcast both in its original Vivaldi form and in its Bach arrangement a week or two ago, this one is also suspected of being an arrangement of another master's work, although the original isn't known. Anyway, here is the concerto in D minor for three harpsichords and string orchestra by Bach, played by George Malcolm, Valder Aveling, and Geoffrey Parsons, with the English Chamber Orchestra, conducted by Raymond Leppard. The harpsichord continuo is played by Simon Preston.
Thank you.
the concerto in D minor for three harpsichords and string orchestra, BWV 1063 by Bach. It was played by George Malcolm, Valda Aveling, and Geoffrey Parsons, with the English Chamber Orchestra conducted by Raymond Leppard. And Simon Preston played the harpsichord continuo. And now the time is nearly 23 minutes to 9. And next we hear a suite of instrumental music from Le Temple de la Gloire by Rameau. This was not an opera, but a festival piece written to celebrate the French victory at Fontenoy in 1745. Voltaire wrote the text, and it was performed before Louis XV and his court. Here is this suite, played again by the English Chamber Orchestra, directed this time from the harpsichord by Raymond Leppard. Suite from Le Temple de la Gloire by Rameau was played by the English Chamber Orchestra, directed from the harpsichord by Raymond Leppard.